Nigerians, make I tell you now how Tinubu and the government of settlement are sharing the money where they made from fuel subsidy where una they suffer for. Now, first of all, Gbaja, is it Gbaja or Gbaja Miala, where the Tinubu chief of staff is getting 20.1 billion naira, and this is how they split up: 10 billion naira for office renovation. Not be to build new office, so to renovate office, 10 billion. And computer software, where you go to put in the office, na 10.1 billion. I wonder whether na Yahoo they won't do in that office. Which computer software that 10 billion? Ah, anyway, 15.90 is almost 16 billion for Tinubu and the Shetima and their aides on 2024. For local and foreign travel. So Tinubu and Shetima and their aides budgeted 16 billion for travel expenses. Then Shetima 21 billion to renovate in the office and other koni expenses. Then the House of Senate, they are getting 57 billion. Why the judiciary are getting 35 billion? Then 5 billion for Tinubu Yash, where you go cruise now, you know, cruise master, may you cruise more. Then Asorok animals, yes, so all these koni animals, well, whether na goat or whether na dog, all the animals where they Asorok villa, they budgeted 200 million naira for their feeding. Just imagine 200 million for animal feeding. Why Nigerians as human beings? In fact, this one don't show say this government value animals than Nigeria, than the citizen. Because what is all this? What is all this? We could remember they only budgeted 1 billion naira for student loan. So now 15 billion only to renovate house, 10 billion to renovate office. Not be to build new office, so renovation. That's which kind of renovation? Now go, they won't renovate there. Even if not only go, they won't put in the office, will it cost up to 10.1 billion for Tinubu chief of staff? This is all avenue. This is another way of looting that this government, in fact, want to loot this country dry. They remove fuel subsidy. Nigerians are paying for this fuel subsidy, and they have never given account, even one account, of this is how much we have made in this fuel subsidy so far. Not even one day. This government, they feel like they can do anything they feel like, and no one will hold them accountable for it. 15 billion to travel, only for traveling expenses. We haven't seen them. They didn't even allocate any shishi from healthcare. They didn't allocate any shishi from students. Now, Nigerian students are out there on the streets because of the hike in the school fees. Their school fees went as high as 300%, 50%, 100% increment in their school fees. And they don't renovate. I think this is what they should be renovating. Nigerians are dropping out. Nigerian students are dropping out of schools because they couldn't afford the increment, the hike in the school fees. Yet, una they spend these billions on frivolous things that don't even add anything to the economy. This is not what we needed now, renovating houses while Nigeria is bleeding. How did we give anybody welcome defend this APC? It won't be well with you, because these people doesn't care about the poor masses. They don't care about Nigeria, the suffering Nigerians are facing. They only care about how much they loot in each office.